way do you think it needs to point?
Down.
It's got a little bit of a fisheye, so it's and remember, I'm skiing like this too, so. Warmed up just enough.
Yeah.
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 A beauty sight. So, what are we looking at here? We're on. What mountain is this? This is Cannon Mountain. So, what? Where the hell's Mount Washington? Way off to the left. Huh? Must be just behind that mountain on the left there. Yeah, well, I think there's weather coming in, so it's going to be that. I had to duck under that thing.
Ducked under it?
Yeah.
Well, you didn't mark that very well.
I wasn't looking very well.
Wow, they need to go on a couple of rivets.
I think folks, my ear is a good question. I don't see anything there. Thanks, Bob. What happened is I was behind you, I wasn't paying attention, and I all of a sudden saw this line in front of me, the, you know, do not go past line, and I had to duck under it. So when I ducked under, I fell. Well, actually, I went down on purpose. I wouldn't get strangled. I would imagine they make that stuff out of breakable stuff, don't they? No, it's wire or something. That was my thought. I might get strangled, garroted. Behind you to give you some shade. I'll make a big shadow.